Then you need quiet, right?
Yes, I already started, but hi guys, it's me. My dad just told me that my dog Oscar, you may have seen him in a few videos. He was sick and passed away. We were just playing at my mom's house and he just told me. It's hard to cry. Because he was my best friend. He was one of my friends. And my friend told me my friends and family are trying to help. One of my friends told me that on the bright side, I still have my dog Toby. I know he's in a better place now. I love him a lot. He was my best friend, one of them. We have a lot of photos and memories of Oscar when he was young. It may just make me really sad to know this. It's happened to my dog. You know, he's in a better place now, but. I know. He's gonna be. He's happy. He's not in pain. He's just. He's good. And I know now that Toby. I know now that Toby is probably gonna be a little bit sad, but he's the age of Oscar. He was 10, and Oscar was 11. He was born June 6th, 2007, and he died on June 20th, 2018. He was in all those 11 years I had him. In all those. Hey guys. 9 years I had him with me to be together. It brought me. It brought me a smile. And now I at least know that my dog is gonna be happy. He's in a better place now. And I hope that. And I know I'll see him again one day. Bye guys. Bye guys.